In our question today, we are dealing with two bumper cars in an amusement park ride who collide elastically as one approaches.